just anyone here. Is it that people here? Mm-hmm. But this is a security blanket. You know what a security blanket is? Did you know? Is that a pirate ship?
No.
They're in a pirate ship and they're in flood. The pirates might have these so they won't get so scared.
No.
All right. Didn't see that coming. Yes. Okay, if you have a fire, they put it on you. Now, for a security blanket, you know how these work, right? If you're feeling afraid, if you're feeling alone, what do? You pick it up and you just hug it, right? And it makes you feel better. You know why? Because it reminds you that there's someone who's taking care of you. It reminds you of your parents hugging you and taking care of you. And then, and it reminds you of God, because He takes care of you too. Now, this is a symbol. Now, the blanket may not actually protect you, but it reminds you of the one who does. And when we think about the things that protect us, if we're afraid, we can pray. But it's not the prayer that's going to protect us. It's the one we're praying to that will. It's not what we do that keeps us safe. It's what Jesus does that keeps us safe. It's what Jesus already did that keeps us safe. So it's a good thing to have one of these, because it's a good reminder when you really need one. And when we pray to God, it's a good thing to do, because when we pray to God, we're actually talking to Him. Did you know that? When we pray, we're actually talking to God. And it reminds us that He's right here taking care of us. So if we're on a pirate ship and there's a flood, what do? We can pray, okay. Or suppose it's the middle of the night, you wake up in the middle of the night, it's all dark and scary, what do?
Pray to God.
You pray to God. Or suppose you get sick and you don't feel very well, what do? You pray to God, okay. All right, we see a pattern developing here. We can always pray to God. So let's do that right now, because God always listens to us and always hears and answers our prayers because of Jesus. So fold your hands and pray with me. Dear Jesus, please keep me safe. Remind me of how much you love me, so that I never have